Hi there. Today I would like to consider HP StorageWorks Enterprise Virtual Array EVA storages, and yes, they still do exist. An EVA is a SAN consisting of one or two diskless controllers and at least one disk shelf. Data volume provision works through a fiber channel optical connection. Internal SAN communications are organized through SAS in the latest generation of the storage system and through fiber channel in the older. All the SANs of the first and second generation from EVA 3000 to EVA 8100 use fiber channel arbitrated loop disk shelves model M5314 and the corresponding FCIL disks. They have a native fiber attack connection and require reading directly in their shelves or using special adapters. The third generation, EVA 4400 to 8400, use the newer M6412 disk shelves with higher performance disk and newer design. They also have native fiber attack connectivity. The latest generation of EVA P6300 to P6500 use large form factor and small form factor shells of a similar design but with a SAS interface. To access drives and create images from the latest generation EVA drives, it's recommended to connect the entire shelf to a compatible SAS HBA board using a standard SFF8088 cable. Connected fiber channel drives of EVA 4400, 6400 or 8400, you can use a special rare adapter or connect the shelf to a computer through a fiber channel HBA board. To establish a fiber channel connection to a shelf, you will need a board which works in the default peer-to-peer mode and the driver installed. You will also need a pair of optical cables and a fiber channel SAN switch with fiber channel fabric capability, such as HP StorageWorks 824 SAN switch. Connected to fiber channel fabric, the shelf is presented as a fiber channel target and is available for connection by the client computer. Connected fiber channel drives are recognized as SCSI devices and can be imaged. Older generation of FCIL drives are not supported by newer disk shells. In addition, M5314 shells do not support peer-to-peer connections. Accessing data and creating images from such system require using special adapters or using a fiber channel HBA board in arbitrated loop mode. But even in this mode, the shelf cannot be initialized without special procedure. It can be performed, for example, by SAN controller booted without disk shells. After gaining access to the drives, taking into account the age of the system, it's recommended to make images of all drives. After creating all images, we can proceed to logical data recovery. HP EVA does not create any hardware arrays. Work with volumes is performed entirely by SAN software. The program marks the disk of SAN pool with the following icon. If the disk with EVA is not marked with this icon, the metadata is damaged, or the SAN excluded this disk from the pool, or did not include it at all. Most pool drives only have a pool member description. Several disks, typically 4 or 5, have complete SAN configuration metadata. After selecting and loading metadata, the system shows a set of disks, members of the SAN pool. If some disk has metadata damage and was not recognized, it can be assigned here manually. Keep in mind that the system may change the current set of disk for metadata, so some disk may have outdated metadata. At the next stage, the program shows a list of recognized SAN volumes. The name of volume is not available, only V-RAID size and type is available. The preview function allows you to evaluate the state and integrity of the volumes file system. If the plugin license is activated, you can select the volumes you are interested in and open them in UFS Explorer. It should be borne in mind that older versions of EVA do not support volumes larger than 2 terabytes. In the new versions, this limitation was bypassed by creating several volumes of no more than 2 terabytes in size, which can be then combined into a SPAN. If not all disks are available, the program automatically supports redundancy for VRAID 1, VRAID 5, and VRAID 6. Obviously, the VRAID 0 volumes need all the disks. Once added to UFS Explorer, HP EVA volumes are available for further operations like scanning or data copying.